Thank you. Oh, they all have the same idea. Come on, put the fuel in. Come on, go. We can get the undercut, Go. Come on. I think they're leaving. No. Come on. Come on, he's right there. I think they're letting him out. Let's go. At it, just go. Rich energy, we're running rich until the end of the race.
Thank you.
really want this P5. My driving partner, no! Oh, we had a fun battle, but I just ruined it again. that garbage will not pass. Should have ran Rich the whole race. I would have been able to fight for the win. Just for riding Rich. Less than a lap of racing left, I think. Maybe a lap and a half. final minute.
1 minute remaining.
I just needed to run Rich all race and I would have been fine. Could've won. The gap between first and second, that's crazy. 0.3, that's like a drag. Oh my god, like look at the top three, the gap, that's less than a second between the top three for the finish. That's crazy. And where did I finish? Investigating, he beat me. The gaps to the MP2 were a little bit larger. the top 7 within 24 seconds of each other. That's crazy. Oh, that's, well, the top 7 is on PHs, so never mind. One LMP1 did not finish, DNF'd. On lap 27. Huh. I got P6! I got P6, let's go! Wait, no. Yeah. I wanted P5, right? I got P6. That's still, I beat two people, though. If I ran the rich mix, then... If I ran the rich mix the whole time, I could've probably fought with the pack. Well, I wanted to cut the distance in half, but it didn't even matter anyway. How many of these guys are still racing, anyway? All the LMP1s have finished. All the LMP1s. Wait, no. All the LMPHs are finished. All the LMP1s are finishing. And they're still racing. Some of the LMP2s have just finished. I think some of them lap each other, which is kind of crazy. And. Yeah, some of those things are still. Alright. Oh. Dang, dude. Good race, dude. My bad for killing you like 7 times. Purple from black. On this lap still racing, though, I don't think so. That would be H's are now pulling into the pits. To race with as well. It's a little slow on the top speed, but mostly my fault. This thing's probably one of the fastest cars on the top speed. Thanks. Ooh, that's what you get for driving with one hand. What a race, dude. Jeez.
2 hours and 41 seconds.
We all finished on lap 45. Wow, one of the GTs got to lap 40. What a race from them. That's why I got to lap 39, so I can't even, like, go crazy. I'm so mad that GT beat me. The German. Oh, those are English cars. Got you. So German, German, German. Japanese, Japanese. German, German. English, English, German. English, French. French, French. English, American, English, American, English, German, 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 English. Gotcha. Oh, man. What else? Really fun. One of the funnest times I had. Oh, man. I'm just so mad. I feel like I should have gone rich mix. Just gone full aggressive like I always do. Oh, what a race. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching part 1, 2, and 3 of this 2.5 hour race around the mall. This is on Saturday night, so whenever this gets uploaded, you'll know. Might take a while as well, because these are really chunky videos, but, thanks for watching.